Dulwich Gallery. I'm joined here today by Rochelle, Jason and Sia, who are all dancers from Bruckout, a community organisation working in South London. And we've just finished a week-long residency with the Rambert Dance Company here at the Dulwich Picture Gallery. Guys, I just want to chat a little bit about your dancing backgrounds. How long have you all been dancing?
I would say I've been dancing from about 13, because that's when I started dancing and performing with Bruckout. The animal toy, you were all very small. And yeah, I feel like that's when I started this, and it's mostly in hip hop.
And so you haven't had that much experience in contemporary dance, like from there?
Not earlier, no, but then my college A-level course, and it's all contemporary, so that was helpful.
What do you guys think about coming to the gallery and looking at the paintings and incorporating that into your choreography?
It's really, it's weird because like, stuff like the girl just standing, just sitting down, it's just like, if, when you incorporate your like, movement, it's like, well, how would I do that? Do I have to make it big a little?
Yeah.
Like some people are different, like she might be so little, but people might make it like bigger to show that.
So you can interpret it.
But overall, it was a good experience. I've never done it before, so it was a good experience to see the painting. So I've never been there, didn't even know it existed. But seeing the painting, so I think I'm coming off.
And how did you think your performance went today, Michelle? Were you pleased with it?
Yeah, I think it went well. Like, I think it was the best like, run we did with it, because there was a lot of like, complications with people not being like here some days, so we all come together. So it was good. We all worked in a team. Confidence skills as well, especially in terms of taking like the future and stuff. It's really good.
And do you think you'll come back to the Dulwich Picture Gallery?
Yeah. I wear my dress down for
for the workplace.
For the workplace, so I expect phone call. I would like to know more about the art.
I think it's really interesting. I didn't know this place existed. Did it not look like you'd left London?
Yeah,
it's, so, it's amazing. It's possible.
It smells better.
It smells better.
Yeah. That's our new strap line. It smells better.